Hi, hello friends, welcome back to our channel Respect Education. This is section 1 Mental Ability Test part 1. Part 1 is select the figure which is different, that means odd one out. So there are 4 questions in this part 1. Let us see the first question. TIC CTI, TEC and ITC. If you observe, in every bit or in every option, TIC, CTI, CTI, these three alphabets are common, whereas in C bit, TEC here, E, he is not there here. If you see TIC, CTI, ITC, see here, TIC, these three alphabets are common, whereas here it is TEC instead of I, here it is E. So this is odd one out. Now let us see the second one. Here the triangle, circle, circle and circle. If you observe, this triangle is outwards, like this point of the triangle is outside, and here also this point of triangle is out, here this point of triangle is out, whereas here this point of triangle is in. So if you see, this point of triangle is outside and this one is also outside. This one also outside and this is inside. Okay friends, therefore the option is D. Now let us see this third one. PQRS, SRQP, RQPS, QPSR. If you observe, here it is PQRS. Here also PQRS, PQRS, PQRS. If you observe here, PQRS is anti-clockwise, that means counterclockwise. First P, then Q. See here, counterclockwise, and from Q to R, counterclockwise, and here also counterclockwise, and like this. So it is PQRS counterclockwise, here also PQRS. We can call it anti-clockwise or counterclockwise. So here also it is counterclockwise, PQRS. Here also it is PQRS counterclockwise. Whereas here PQRS is clockwise. If you observe, PQRS anti-clockwise or counterclockwise. Here also PQRS counterclockwise. Here also PQRS counterclockwise. Whereas here it is clockwise. Therefore, this is different or this is the odd one out. Let us see the fourth question. Here, there are 3 circles given. If you count, there are 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3 circles given. Okay, this is fine. And here 1, 2, 3, 4 and here also 1, 2, 3, 4 into symbols are given. So 4 and 4, 4 is equal to 4. So it is balanced. Now see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 plus symbols and here it is 3 plus symbols. Here it is 4, here it is 3. 4 not equal to 3, right? And let us see the D bit, D option. And here are 2 and here are 2 boxes. So A is 3 circles, 3 circles, 3 is equal to 3. B is equal to 4 into symbols and 4 into symbols, 4 is equal to 4. Whereas C here, it is 4 plus symbols and 3 plus symbols. 4 is not equal to 3, whereas in D option, 2 squares is equal to 2 squares, 2 is equal to 2. Therefore, which is different? Clearly, C is different. with this part 1, which is different, gets completed. This is part 2. And fifth question here. Actually, the question is, select the answer figure which is exactly the same as the question figure. So, this is the question. Now, the question is that this is the question figure. That means these are the figures and we have to see which figure is similar to this question figure. Which figure in answer figures is similar to this figure? Let us see. If you observe here, there is a circle and a line in middle. Here it is equal to symbol and here is a reverse triangle. And here there are some lines given and here there is a box with into and here is a circle with plus. Let us see similarities. See your friends, this is a circle in which there is a line, but here is a circle in which there is no horizontal line and this symbol is not matching along with the circle. Circle, see here, this is plus, whereas this is into. Now let us see B. There are two lines instead of one line, so not even B. Let us see C, option C. There is a circle with a line equal to symbol, reverse triangle, and there are 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Same, the box in which two lines cross, and here is a circle with plus. So, therefore, the answer is C. Now, let us see sixth one. See your friends, into and each box has 4 dots. So, intos are 2 intos. See your friends, there are 3 intos which are not in cross like this one. So, not A. And B also, there are 3 intos but you have only 2 intos here. So, not even B. C. Whereas C, we have 2 intos which are like this. And 4 dots in each square. So, the answer is C. Now, let us see seventh one, there is a plus here, a minus here, and a minus here, and a plus here. So, let us see A. Plus, plus. All are plus, but we need only plus, minus, minus, plus. So, here minus, plus, plus, minus. See here, this is plus. Starting is plus, whereas starting is minus here. So, not even B. Let us come to C. Here plus, plus, minus, minus, and here minus, minus, and here plus. Therefore, the answer is C because it is similar. They are similar. Now, let us see 8th one. Which figure in answer figures is similar to this question figure? See here, shaded part. It is shaded here. So, let us see which are shaded. Clearly, this is shaded. This is also shaded. This is also shaded. Top. And here, the beside one is also shaded. So, the beside one, see here, the beside one is also shaded. And this one is darkened. So, this is also darkened. And here are dots. Here are also dots. And here also dots. Here also dots. And there is one dot below. So, one dot below. Therefore, the answer is D. Okay friends, this is part 3. There are incomplete squares here. That means we have to fill the squares. Let's do it. See here friends, there is a circle. See here, you can observe. Yeah, here. There is a circle. Let's fill this circle like this. And so, it is a whole circle. And here also, this one comes till here and this one comes till here. I'm drawing rough, okay? So here like this, and from here there is a line drawn. So here like this, and half circle here. So we should get this part. Let us search an option. Is this? No. Is this one? No. Is this one? No. Is this one? Yes. This is the answer. Now let us see 10th one. Here let us draw a rhombus like this, and here a line, and from here a line like this. So this one. Now let us search. See here, there is a line here, and like this, so the option is C. Let us see the 11th one. Here there should be circles like this, and backward also, and there are some circles in them. So this one like this, and backside also in them small circles. So the answer is B. Now let us see 12th one. Here into plus minus divided by into plus minus divided by into plus minus divided by, in them there is a circle. So circle first, and here into plus minus divided by. Let us search. Here into plus minus divided by, therefore the answer is B. Okay friends, let us see part 4. We have to find the series of these question figures. So here you can see there is a right angle triangle, not angle, right angle triangle, right angle, and here there is a line, and here is an arrow mark. Now let us reverse this right angle. We get like this, and this arrow mark is here. Here it is up, and here it is down, and this line goes up. So we should reverse this right angle, and this arrow mark comes down, this line goes up. Is it clear? Now this one, the arrow mark is here and the line is here. First we have to reverse this right angle, right? So let us reverse. Here it is, we have reversed it, and the arrow mark which is down comes up, and the line which is up goes down. So answer is C. Now let us see 14th one. Here this line can be taken as 1. This line can be taken as 1, and this triangle is 2, and this into is 3. Is it clear? Now this triangle goes up like this, and this into, that means triangle means 2, triangle means 2, and this into means 3. So 2, 3, and this one 1, 2, 3, 1. Again here also 3, 1, 2. Here it is 1, 2, 3. This 2 here, and this 3 here, this 1 here. Again this 3 here, this 2 here, this 1 here. Now it should be this 3 here, this 1 here, and this 2 here. Is it clear? Now it is 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2, again 1, 2, 3. 1 means this line. Let us search this line, and this triangle 2, and this into is here. So this is B. The answer is B. Now let us see 15th one. There is up arrow mark, and there is a line with a dot here like this, which is down. And again there is an arrow mark which is down. Now there should be a line which has dot. So it is arrow mark, dot, down arrow mark. Therefore now the option is up dot, a line with a dot which is up. So let us see. Yes, a line with a dot which is up. Therefore the option is B. Now let us see 16th one. Here there is a shape which is shaded, and this shape goes down, and there is another shape which has a circle in it, and this shape again comes here, and in that place there is another shape with a circle in it. Now this shape should go here, and in this place there should be another shape which has a circle in it. Let's see. See here, this shape from here goes here, and there is another shape here, so with circle in it. So here first one, then here second one, and third one, and this shape and this shaded shape here. Therefore the option is B. Okay friends, let us see part 5, the 17th question. Here there is hexagon shaded. In this shape there is a hexagon shaded, and that shaded shape is here, and in this triangle one triangle is shaded, and this triangle should be here, and the option is B. Now let us see 18th one. There are two lines and which are in a circle. Two lines in a circle. So these two lines form this plus in this circle, and as it is a circle we get circled dots. Circles here. So as it is a circle, here there are circles, and here it is in a square. These two lines are in a square, so it is these two lines form a plus, and as it is in a square we can see squares in each square. So the option is C. Now let us see 19th one. Here is a triangle, here is a circle, an arrow mark here, and here is a diamond, and this diamond goes up and this triangle comes down, and this arrow mark with a circle gets reversed. So it is diamond, arrow mark reverse, so it is arrow mark, and triangle circle, same here also. This arrow mark goes up and this half square comes down, so it is half square coming down and this arrow mark going up. But there are two options. Now see here friends, there is a line here and a circle here. This gets reversed because here arrow mark is reversed, which is with a circle, and here the line should also be reversed, which is with a circle. So after getting reversed we get the answer C. Now let us see 20th one. Here is a B, and we get the mirror image of this B here. Here is E, and we should get the mirror image of E here. So it is A, option A. Now let us see part 6, in that 21st question. There is a circle given and there are some shape. There is some shape which is cut. Now we should select the remaining shape. let us draw and let us find the remaining shape. So this is a full circle. So the remaining shape should be like this. Now let's search. This is not the shape, and this is the shape. Therefore, the answer is B, because here there is like this, here also, and here there is a triangle, here also there is a triangle, and here it is like this, here it is like this, then here it is like this, here it is also like this. Then why not this one? This one is not, this one is not the answer, because here there is a cut inside the circle, but here is a cut outside the circle. Therefore, this will not be the answer. Therefore, the answer is B. Now let us see 22nd one. Let us fill the square. Now we can find the answer easily. See here, friends, this is the part. We have to search. We have filled it, and this is the leftover part. So let us search it. No, this is not the one, and this is the one. See here, this slant, this one, this line, and this line. Therefore, B is the answer. Let us see 23rd one. Let us complete the triangle and search the answer. Here we have to find this part. This part. This is not the answer. Even this is not the answer. This is the correct answer, because this is the slant which is outside. So this is also the slant which is outside. And whereas this one, this slant is inside. So not this one. The answer is C. Now let us see 24th one. Here let us fill the complete the square, so that we will get more information. We will understand more clearly. So this is the part we have to find. Let us search. This is the part, not this part. And this one, and this one. Let us check which one is the answer. Here, the size is bigger, whereas the size is smaller here. And we have to see this one. This one is bigger, whereas this one extends. Here it is smaller and also extends, whereas this one is perfect. See here, friends, this is smaller and extend little bit, but here it is shorter and bigger. Therefore, the answer is D. With this, part 6 gets completed. This is part 7, mirror image. This is the question figure, and we have to find the mirror image of this question figure. Now, bend. Bend is the word given here. Let us find the mirror image. Always the last letter will be coming first, and it would be reversed. So it is D. Reverse D here. And this N comes the second, and it should also be reversed. Now N is also reversed. And this E is the third letter, and E on reversing we get E, and B on reversing or finding the mirror image for this letter we get this letter last, and here it is B. Now let us see, this is the answer. A is the answer for 25th one. Let us see 26th one. Here there is a circle. If we find the mirror image of a circle, we get the circle. Now let us see. Here is a triangle and here is a square. First, we get the square and then the triangle. Even when we reverse the square or the triangle, we get the same shape. So it is first, here it is last, square is last, and if we find the mirror image of the square, we get square and the triangle last. If it is first here, after finding mirror image, it goes to the last. Therefore, the answer is C. Let us see 27th question. This is a little bit tricky question. So here is a circle. So this circle should come up, and here it is last second square, therefore here it should be first square, and here into is the second square, it should come to the first square, so into, and this shading is first and here it is last, and there is a blank square here, so blank square first here and here it is second, therefore the answer is yeah. Let us see 28th question. Here there is a up arrow mark, down arrow mark, a triangle, and here is a reverse triangle. Let us find the mirror image of this. This reverse triangle is the last one. This, after finding the mirror image, this comes first. So it is this one, this reverse triangle, and second is this triangle. And this down arrow remains the same even after reversing, and this up arrow comes the last. Therefore, the answer for this 28th is D. With this, part 7 gets completed. Okay friends, let us see part 8, which is very important and a little bit tricky also, which is paper folding. This is a very important concept. Please listen carefully. Let us take a paper and fold it half like this. Fold it into half. And this half should be folded like this into a square. And cut this one and this one. These pieces you should cut. And after opening the paper, you get this square is these squares. If you cut these, you get these rectangles. You should fold the paper, then like this into a square, and you should cut these pieces so that you get this one. Therefore, the answer is C. Let us see 30th one. Take a square paper, then fold it into a right angled triangle in this way, and this right angled triangle should be folded into a triangle in this way, this triangle into a normal triangle, and cut this piece and this piece, and after opening you see like this. After open the paper, the square paper, and you will see this shape. Let us see 31st one. Take a circled paper and fold it into half like a semicircle, and this semicircle should be folded like this, and keep 3 holes as shown in this figure. 3 holes. After opening the paper, you see these 3 holes here, and as you have cut the paper in layers and you have kept 3 dots, these 3 dots will be copied even here, here and here. Therefore, the answer for this 31 is B. Let us see 32nd one. Take a squared paper and fold it like this as shown in the figure, and fold it into a square. After fold it in rectangle, fold it into a square, and put or cut with a blade here in this part, and after opening you see this, as you have kept layers, paper layers, when you cut this, this will be cut, this will be cut, this will be cut, and this will also be cut. Therefore, the answer is yeah. With this, part 8 gets completed. Okay friends, let us see part 9. Let us see 33rd question. Here there are some shapes given. With these shapes, which figure can be formed is the question. Now let us take this triangle and put it here. And this right angle triangle, short right angle triangle here. And this shape is here. Is it clear? This one. This is the big right angle triangle and this is the small right angle triangle and this is the shape. So this figure can be formed by the given from the given shapes. Therefore the answer is B. Let us see 34th one. There is a rectangle given and some shapes. With these shapes, this figure can be formed because this shape is this shape and this one is this one. This rectangle is this rectangle. This shape is this shape and this one is this one. Is it clear? Therefore the answer is yeah. Let us see 35th one. There is a right angle triangle, long right angle triangle, and here is a rectangle, and here this long right angle triangle is reversed. So with these shapes, which figure can be formed? Clearly, with this right angle, this is the right angle, and this is the rectangle. This is the rectangle. And here is a reverse right angle, so here also reverse right angle. Therefore this figure A can be formed. So here is a pentagon given, two pentagons and triangle, one triangle and the reverse triangle. Now this is the pentagon which is here and this is the pentagon which is here. This is the triangle which is here and this is the triangle which is here. Therefore with these shapes this figure can be formed and this is A. With this part 9 gets completed. Now let us see part 10, which is very easy. We have to find hidden figures. Let us see 37th question. There is a shape V given here. So this V is hidden in these answer figures. Let us find out. Here in B, no. Here in C also, no, it is not found. In D also, no, V is not found. And let us search in A. Yes, this V is found here. So this V and this V is hidden in A. Therefore the answer is A. Now let us check, this B is hidden. Yes, this B is hidden in A. See here this B. Therefore the answer is A. Now let us see 39th one. This figure is hidden somewhere. Let us find. No, this figure is not here. This figure, no, not here. No. Yes, here the figure is. Therefore, the answer is B. Let us check whether this figure is hidden in these answer figures. This one like this and no. Here in A it is hidden. This one and this slant. Therefore the answer is A. With this part 10 and mental ability and section 1 gets completed.